simple fortune that you got, and what you got is the norm. We're gonna make it equal zero. I'll show you the way. Now we're gonna divide the whole thing by A. Wait, stop, I see a little cause for effect. C over A is not a coefficient for X, but that's fine, cause all we gotta do is apply to match the ring exclusive to the opposite sign. And give me negative, and I'll let it represent it to better. If you take it effect, there's 100 things had a minute. Then I'll say it, they're gonna be the end of me. But now we're off track, let's get it where we need it to be. We got the first half by X, double make it a pair. Now make an area and model, then
complete the square.
Better solve, we don't need to scour. B squared over 4A to the second power.
Add up the digits and simplify, add back the other side, cause it's time to apply a little square we made just seconds ago. We'll be missing on both sides, but we're still not done, yo. In the left side, combine like charms, simplify. We'll leave on the right side, but I'm gonna make the bottom numbers equal. Now what is great, and that's right, find the common denominator.
Both sides are square, they're to the power of two, so let's fix it. Here's what we got to do, find the square root of all the sides. The number by itself is what you're gonna divide.
But now we gotta consider all the results of our actions. Square root of a negative digit, add and subtract it.
We're almost there, one whole box left to check. We're gonna figure out a way that's gonna isolate X. Simple, we'll move A, B over to A, leaving the X by itself is laying out of the way.
Wait a minute.